WooCommerce 10.2 introduces a beta preview of our upcoming order fulfillment system that will fundamentally change how you manage and track shipping and order completion. Let's take a look. Hey, I'm Brian, your WooCommerce developer advocate. WooCommerce is bringing fulfillment tracking, automatic shipping notifications, partial order tracking, and support for over 70 shipping providers, all integrated directly into your store admin. Let's explore how this will streamline your fulfillment workflow and improve customer communication to see how to test it in beta. Order fulfillments help you and your customers track which items in an order have been shipped. To access it today, you'll need to enable the beta feature in your WooCommerce development environment by running this WooCommerce CLI command to add the feature flag. Once enabled, you'll notice two new elements in your admin, a fulfillment status column in your orders list, and a new fulfillments panel within individual order details. You'll also find new settings under WooCommerce settings for managing how virtual and downloadable products are handled. Each fulfillment contains specific items and quantities, shipping details like tracking numbers and carriers, and you can even save draft fulfillments while you're working. The system automatically calculates order level status based on individual fulfillments, showing no fulfillments, partially fulfilled, or fulfilled, depending on what's been shipped. Let's explore the interface. From your orders list, click the fulfillment button in the new fulfillment status column, or access the fulfillments panel from within an order's details. When creating a fulfillment, you select which items to include and their quantities, perfect for partial shipments. You can add shipping information immediately or save as a draft while you prepare the package. The system supports three tracking options: automatic lookup, where you enter a tracking number and WooCommerce identifies the carrier; manual entry, where you specify the provider and tracking URL; or no tracking for deliveries that don't require it. The notification system keeps customers informed automatically. Draft fulfillments don't trigger notifications, giving you flexibility to prepare and collaborate on shipments. When you mark a fulfillment as complete, customers receive detailed shipping information, including tracking links. One of the most impressive aspects of the fulfillment system is its shipping provider database. WooCommerce includes support for over 70 international carriers, including major services like UPS, FedEx, DHL, and USPS, plus regional postal services worldwide. When you enter a tracking number, the system attempts to identify the correct carrier automatically and generates the appropriate tracking URL. If automatic detection doesn't work, you can manually select from the provider list or add custom carriers by choosing other and entering the provider name. This integration means your customers receive working tracking links in their notification emails, reducing support inquiries and just improving their post-purchase experience. The order fulfillments beta represents a significant evolution in WooCommerce's shipping capabilities, providing the granular tracking and customer notification features that modern e-commerce requires. For developers and store managers using custom integrations, the fulfillment system provides a complete REST API under a new orders endpoint. Our documentation also covers comprehensive hooks, filters, and functions you'd expect for extending functionality. As a beta feature, now is the perfect time to test it in your development environment and provide feedback to help shape its final release. See the full testing guide on our developer blog and share your feedback in the comments or on GitHub. If this was helpful, hit subscribe for the latest in WooCommerce development.